What do you want to name him?
Ears.
He doesn't have any ears.
I'm going to name him Hoppington.
Hoppington?
No, Jenny, don't pet a frog. Look at you.
I think Jenny knows not to bother the toad.
And the size of this frog is Hoppington's.